So also Christ glorified not himself to be made an high priest, but he that said unto him, Thou art my son, today have I begotten thee. So we definitely see a distinction between the Father and the Son. But the Son is the express image of the Father. The Son has the exact brightness of His glory. So it seems that the Son is a clone or the prototype of God the Father in many ways. But he